Keeping drivers updated on your Windows 11 PC can be really confusing. Most of us don't know which drivers are missing or which ones are outdated, and that can lead to problems with Wi-Fi, graphics, Bluetooth, and more. But the good news is, in this video, I'll show you an easy tool that helps you check and manage all your drivers in one place. It tells you what drivers are missing, what drivers need an update, and saves you a lot of time. It can fix all your driver issues with just one click. So let's jump right into it. You can download and install the Advanced Driver Updater from the link given in the description. Once you open it, you'll see that the interface is very simple and easy to use. Just click on Start Scan Now, and it will quickly scan your PC for drivers and show you the status of all the drivers installed on your computer. You'll be able to see which drivers are up to date and which ones are outdated and needs an update. To update all outdated drivers at once, simply click on Update All. Before updating, the tool automatically creates a backup of all your current drivers. This way, if you face any issue after the update, you can easily restore the previous version. Once the backup is complete, it will start updating your drivers one by one, and in no time, all your drivers will be up to date. One of the best thing about this tool is its automatic scanning feature. If you go to Setting, Scan Schedule, you can schedule this scan to run once, daily or weekly, and even choose specific days of the week. You can set it up in a way that doesn't interrupt your work and then update your drivers whenever it's convenient. So that's all about it. If you're looking for a tool that keeps driver issues away and helps your PC run smoothly, you should definitely give Advanced Driver Updater a try. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you in the next one.